We could have stopped it. It was in our hands. Stop the massive burning of fossil fuels. But we kept on delaying the possibility of change.